Okay, and then how we disconnect and how we open this Honda's fuel gasoline line to engine's fuel injectors, and how we can disconnect also this fuel line. And now we have to look in this engine's back area. Here is oil cap hat, and here is this our target area. And let's go to look at how we can next disconnect this car's fuel line. Okay, and now we are looking in this engine's back area. Here is cylinder head cover, oil cap hat, and here is intake manifold. And when we open two bolts in here, then this electric cable is loosened. And after that, there is this plastic cover, what we can lift out. There is only this dent, what keeps that cover in here. And after that, we can see that in here is fuel line, and here are fuel injectors. And then we can see that this is our fuel line, that part. And now we can go to look closer that how this part really works. Firstly, when we install this, this is really gasoline, this hose from fuel tank, and there is connector, and in here we have this fuel in a fuel rail, and in that area we have fuel injectors. Okay, and this part really goes back when we install that in here, and then we check that these green lines are in same position, and after that we only press these parts like together in that way. Little bit compression, and now this fuel line is locked. And how we then open this connection? It is also really critical, because this is fuel line, and for that opening we need now this long head pliers, because we have to press these side areas using that tool. And let's go to look at what that means. There is our fuel line, and now I have to press these green areas with my pliers in that way. We can a little bit move that in better position, and we firstly press, and then we move that fuel hose a little bit away. And this we have to press both areas same time, and this can take time a little bit, and I will compress this work a little bit, and soon when both of these sides are in compression in that way, and then we have to a little bit move that, then suddenly this connection opens. But this is not so easy now, and then a little bit movement. Okay, and carefully that we don't damage that part, but I work a little bit, and soon this part is open. Before of that opening, we have to take this white cover away. This part opens nicely, that we only lift that up, and this is like locking pin, what locks this fuel line in this secure way. That one, we take that away, and then we can open this connection. We have to press these two green lines same time, and then move this connection, and then this lock opens. Now we can see that how I open that fuel line connector, and this is not very easy job, but when you look that, you will learn the idea. Okay, and firstly, when I start to open that, I need light in there, and then I need to compress both of these sides in same time, these green areas, like this my pliers in that way, and then I move this my fuel line. But it is not yet, here. In that way. This is right, and then little bit movement, both sides, and these parts should to go in inner. Okay. Inside in there. Okay, as you can see, this job takes time, but I do that job so long that this connector opens, this fuel line connector. Okay, and now we have nice view that how we can disconnect this Honda's fuel line, what goes in this fuel injector, and there is really trick that this is difficult job. But now when this fuel rail is free and no any fuel injectors, it is much easier. An idea is to press these two sides and then move this hose in that way. And suddenly it opens and rotate that. And it opens. But this is difficult job. Even like in now. Now it opens. Yes, finally. And this is difficult job. Now we can see. Idea is to press these sides and same time move this hose, that hose. Where are those lines? And this is difficult job. It is easy to install back. But this installation away, this is difficult. This in that way firstly, and then we move that part and suddenly it opens. Because this is critical fuel line. Okay, and there we can see these fuel injector hoses. And all of these connectors, they are very tight. And note that there are also special dent for fuel injector position. This is Honda's unique engineering. And then it is good to install in some protective plastic bags that no any dirt is goes inside in here. And also in here. I install that in plastic bag next. Then remember to protect well these fuel line hoses with some rubber plastic bag and then electric tape in here. Because if there is any sand inside in here, our engine, it fails. And same also to all of these gasoline parts.